Hi there, and welcome back to 365 Data Science. In today's video, we'll explore a critical issue that affects everyone who uses the internet: data privacy in the age of AI. Whether you're a developer, a business owner, or simply someone who posts on social media, understanding how AI systems handle your data is important for protecting yourself and making informed decisions. By the end of this video, you'll understand about data collection methods used by AI and social platforms, real-world privacy issues like Meta's AI training data controversy, privacy protection through responsible AI development. But before we dive deeper, I'd like to take a moment to tell you about our learning platform, 365datascience.com. If you're excited about AI and machine learning, we've got the perfect courses to get you started. Our Introduction to AI course provides a comprehensive overview of artificial intelligence, while our Machine Learning in Python course offers hands-on experience with popular ML libraries. 365 Data Science has something for everyone. Explore our full range of courses and start your AI and machine learning journey today. Now, let's get back to our discussion of data privacy. We live in a world where almost everyone uses social media, and for a long time, it didn't seem like a risky habit. But with the rise of AI, that's starting to change. Nowadays, anything you post online, such as a blog or social media post, may end up in a model's training data set without your permission. Even if you delete the post, a model could still retain that content, compromising your privacy and control. In mid-2024, Meta revealed that it has been using publicly shared posts dating back to 2007 to train its AI models. This news caused a backlash. Many users felt their privacy was violated because they weren't aware their content was being used this way. The situation got even more complicated by regional differences in data protection laws. For instance, European users, protected by strict regulations like GDPR, could opt out of using their data for AI training. Meanwhile, users in other regions, like the US, lacked similar protections, leading to frustration and helplessness. The Meta case is a clear example of violating the AI ethics principle of privacy. Privacy is about ensuring individuals control their personal information and how it is used. Companies using data without explicit consent risk compromising people's trust and well-being. Privacy issues, like those in the Meta case, can arise at multiple steps of the AI lifecycle. Consider the data collection step. Collecting user content without permission breaches privacy principles. Furthermore, failing to remove sensitive or personal information during the data pre-processing stage can also compromise user trust. Once this unfiltered data is used to train the model, the problems can be carried over to subsequent stages of the development. The model may retain and generate private or sensitive content during training, worsening the problem. In the monitoring and maintenance phase of the deployed model, precise mechanisms must be provided to delete or update user data upon request. Failing to do so can lead to the misuse of outdated or withdrawn data, causing problems like the one with Meta. By embedding privacy principles into every development phase, companies can prevent harm, build trust, and ensure their AI systems protect individuals while serving society responsibly. Let's quickly recap what we've covered today. AI systems and social platforms are increasingly collecting and using our data, often without explicit consent. The Meta case highlighted serious privacy concerns about how companies use historical user content for AI training. Different regions have varying levels of data protection. Privacy considerations must be integrated throughout the entire AI lifecycle, from data collection to model maintenance. Thank you for watching this video. If you have found this content helpful, please like, subscribe, and follow for more on data science, AI, and machine learning. Until next time, keep learning.